Welcome to Mesa.
All right, so once again, guys, thank you so much for being with us. Dito po sa Mesa SM City Clark and
amoy pa lang and talagang nakakatakam na. So,
yes.
Syempre, pakilala natin yung mga dishes na nasa table natin. Mm-hmm. So, on my side, so meron tayo dito yung kanilang tinaparol.
Tinaparol. So, that's part of the appetizer.
Yes, so meron din tayo. Syempre, ito yung kanilang in-order ko yung kanilang pomelo salad. Uh-huh. Meron din tayo yung kanilang
salt and pepper squid. Yes.
Syempre, hindi mawawala dyan. Kare-kare.
Kare-kare. Just a trivia, no? So, whenever we go here, imposibleng wala to. Mm-hmm. So, pagpupunta kayo dito, guys, this is a must try. Again, this is...
Yes. Siyempre, meron din tayong kanilang crispy boneless pata.
Wow! Actually, no, sa presentation pa lang, I'm gonna give it 9 out of 10. On my side, so meron tayo ditong binagoongang baboy ni Kaka. And then this one is the famous Bicol Express. Meron din tayo ditong pinakbet. Ayan, it also a must try. And then lastly, meron tayo ditong palabok. Now, for our drinks, meron tayo ditong buko. This is tamarind juice, no? Sampalok and lemongrass. And then lastly, this is the
kamyas
shake. No, ang galing, no? Kamyas shake.
One of their best sellers.
One of the best sellers. Okay, we're not gonna, you know, keep you waiting. Titikman na natin to. Yeah, I think I'm gonna start with this one. Dito ako, bro.
Ito talaga yung masabi
ko,
guys.
Yes. You know, very mouth-watering, no? So, shout-out din pala, no? Meron din tayong Mesa SM City Telemastadan that you can also visit. So, yung mga medyo
malapit
San Fernando doon, or Angeles, yan, pwede-pwede din tayo doon.
Ako naman, siyempre, titikman naman natin yung karikar.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, wow! Look at that! Also, no, yung vibes dito is actually very native, very close to pa yung classical Filipino
house.
No?
Yes, may alfresco on the other side,
mm-hmm,
and yung dining.
Kung ang nakasasabi mga Pilipina na magaling magluto, sir, mm-hmm, ano, kaya si Mesa is gumawa siya ng way para mas umangat siya, mas mapasarap pa yung mga food na sineserve natin sa mga customer. We serve Filipino product, Filipino food product with a twist, sir. Mm-hmm. Gaya ng mga sinigang natin, sir, meron guava and pineapple.
Okay. Yum! Wow! Gusto ko rin siyang tingman, bro. Pero ako, ayan, kakamayin ko na to, ha. So, don't get us wrong, guys, no? So, when we say boneless, actually, if you notice, may nandito yung bone niya, no? Parang siyang debone.
Yes.
I think that's the proper ano description niya. Debone siya. So, easily yung meat, you can just, you know, kumurot ka na, tapos ano, sawsaw na.
Yes. Actually, Mesa is good for sa mga place na pang family, pang barkada, actually pang group. Ito talagang napakagandang puntahan ni Mesa.
Yeah. So right after yung mga heavy meal natin doon sa Mesa, katabi lang nito ang Yao Yao, ayan, which is they are serving yogurt in a different kind of way. May iba-iba silang mga ano, service,
yes,
diba?
Yes, that is yung kanilang tub, which is yung kanilang, mas marami yung yogurt nila.
Uh-huh.
And akin naman, syempre, yung Sanum, which is mas maraming toppings compared kay yogurt.
Yes.
Ito naman, and then this one
is yung smoothie.
Smoothies, ayan. So, three different ways on which you can actually enjoy yung yogurt, and this is the healthy way, no? Healthy way actually siya.
Si Yao Yao po is nanggaling po siya sa Spain, original from Spain po. Ngayon po, nagsiserve na tayo sa Pilipinas, lalo na po dito sa Pampanga. Pinaka main product po talaga ni Yao Yao is healthy plain frozen yogurt. Meron din po tayong smoothies, may mga toppings po tayo na mapagpipilian. Nagiging customer din namin yung mga diabetic na hindi ayaw nila sa mga matatamis. Hindi po kasi siya tulad ng ice cream lang na parang kapag kinain mo, medyo nakakataba. Si Yao Yao naman po is may 8% calories lang po siya sa every 100 grams. Ang mga branches naman po natin dito sa Pampanga is si Yao Yao SM City Pampanga, Yao Yao SM City Telabastagan, Yao Yao New Point in Angeles City, at ang huli, ang pinakamalaking Yao Yao sa buong Pilipinas, ang Yao Yao SM City Clark. And soon, mag-open din rin po tayo sa Marky Mall.
Okay, guys, so if you're interested to know more about this, check out the fan page. We're gonna be including. And if you like the food that you saw in this video, please give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends. We hope to see you in the next video.
So that's it. Thank you for watching. We're in Pampanga. Until our next discovery.
Peace out.
Yo, yo, Portega. Let's go.